Ever since I joined Evolution, Raw has been about one man, Triple H.
This is Evolution. My thought, my heart, my sweat, my blood made this what it is today.
It didn't bother me. I never minded, but things change.
I put this group together for a reason. And Triple H does not give a damn about you.
Hi there, Triple H. Can I help Batista there?
All he cares about is that world title.
Triple H has made you special. When he's ready to step down, you'll be the man.
Now, when Randy Orton won the World Heavyweight Championship at SummerSlam last year, it was all about Triple H.
Orton made a choice to take my World Heavyweight Championship.
When I won Royal Rumble,
Batista will be the main event at WrestleMania 21.
It was still all about Triple H.
I gave you guidance, I gave you direction, and I made you the animal that I see standing in this ring today.
I had to make a decision. Go to SmackDown and leave Raw all to Triple H.
Sometimes Dave is not smart enough to know what's good for him. Batista needs to do what's right for Evolution. And what's right for Batista is for him to go to SmackDown.
Hunter, I've known what I was going to do for a long time. I'm staying right here on Raw. And at WrestleMania, I'm taking the World Championship from you.
You see, Batista, you were like a brother to me. And when you turned on me, I was very angry.
That mean streak of Triple H, one of the most cold and calculating competitors I've ever seen in my entire career.
It's all about the game and how you play it. What a game got played.
When you have an animal and you raise it and it turns around and it bites the hand that feeds it, then it's time to make a difficult decision. Batista, I will not hesitate.
I'm bigger.
There will be no remorse.
I'm better.
No regrets.
At WrestleMania 21.
At WrestleMania 21.
I will beat you.
Your ass is mine.
I officially become the man.
I will put the animal down.
Batista will come for the world's title against the game at WrestleMania 21.